Together. In case you're wondering, we're a band called Fairport Convention. And without you, we couldn't exist, but we have turned the clock back tonight and we're celebrating something quite special. But I'd like to introduce the culprits, if I may. This is a man from whom I learned everything that he forgot about guitar playing. His music is mother's milk to me. Your friend and mine, Richard Thompson. Sitting beside the most important bass drum in the world is a young man who had the misfortune to buy a copy of The Melody Maker sometime in 1969 and scan the Musicians Wanted column. Drummer needed. Must have own hair and passport. Dave Mattox fitted the bill. On the bass over there is an eminence grise. A man who is responsible for all of this palaver, I suppose. Ultimately, it was his doing. It's Ashley Hutchings. And of course, none of this would be possible without the most brave of bravest stand-ins, the lovely Chris Weil. But there's a guy in the corner there who's the best advertisement for the National Health Service I have ever wished to know. And in this adoring multitude of grateful folks who are happy to see him striding the stage again, I hope there's 20,000 people out there who are signed up to the organ donor registry. Get on it.
Heavy irons put on me. good soldier.